We're about 7 minutes, 14 seconds away from liftoff. And we're standing by for the status check from launch conductor Scott Barney.
L minus 7 minutes.
Status check. Proceed with terminal count. Report go, no go. Talker.
Go.
FSC. Go. Prop 1.
Go.
Prop 2.
Go.
PEA.
Go.
PEA. PEA net 1.
EA go.
BP.
Go.
SCM.
Go.
SYS.
Go.
FAC.
Go.
ATC 3.
Go.
Timer.
Go.
HYE.
Go.
FMA.
Go.
SSC.
Go.
SSP.
Go.
TM 1.
TM1's a no-go at this time, looking into a red alarm on a BE, our main engine yaw current.
Roger, no-go. TM2?
Ready.
BE.
BE, ready.
ATC2?
Go.
VSE.
VSE's go.
OSM?
Go.
FACA?
Go.
GE?
Go.
RC? RC. RC, net 1.
RC. Yeah, RC's on 1. We are go pending a closure final analysis, nozzle closure final analysis from the range.
Roger, you're red at this time?
Red at this time until the slick determines go or not.
NASTM?
NASTM is go.
USO.
Go.
AC.
No go. Right. Pending the alarm evaluation.
Roger. Launch director, LC.
Yeah, repull me after we clear up these other items.
Roger. Just to let you know, we are no go at this time.
Understood.
Noted personnel, switch channel 15 after liftoff is confirmed.
Oh, minus 5 minutes.
SYS, disable alarms for the noted parameters.
Complete.
Scheduled to come out of our hold in 45 seconds. However, we have some no-go conditions at this time. Waiting for the Western Range to clear an item and an issue with the second stage slew that manifested itself earlier in the count.